And again, for the cat, y'all, there's literally no logical reason for KCPD to be back here when the action isn't back here, because this is a parking lot. The action is up there. Why not drive on the main street? Why are you coming back here? It's the not being discreet for me. I'm not nice and I don't seek to be respectable. I'm not asking y'all for anything because y'all can't and won't be both my savior and my oppressor. I don't want reform. I want to turn this building into luxury low-cost housing. These will make some really nice apartments to me. Firstly, stop using black children as photo opportunities because they're cute now, but in 10 years, they're black male suspect in red shirt and khaki shorts. Eating cookies and drinking milk with children does not absolve you of your complicity in their oppression and denigration, Rick Smith. Because Kansas City will spend more on police than education and then try to encourage children to feast with their oppressors. Y'all are really weird. It's asinine to be called radical or homegrown terrorist for not wanting government employees to kill citizens in any instance. So I'm not here begging anything of soulless white folks and self-preserving black folks. You get one life, and you all in this room have chosen profits over people, and that's pathetic. So I'm going to spend the next 2 minutes reading y'all for a filth, something I'm sure nobody has ever done. Nathan, the gentleman in the vomit-colored men's warehouse suit, in desperate need of Bosley and a haircut, a former FBI agent who exudes white privilege and is the epitome of mediocrity, and who loves Trump so much that he hired his former attorney general at his firm. And it's so sweet because he spent most of this meeting looking away with his head in his hands. Or Mark, excuse me, Pastor Mark of Victorious Life Church on 34th and Paseo, where the mission is to provide a place and opportunity to worship Jesus Christ and preach a message of hope and faith through God's holy word in the building. Meanwhile, he's subjecting black people to terrorism and un-Christ-like behavior at the hands of KCPD outside the building. And Kathy, Miss, I'll get here before the other commission members, so I look as if I have empathy, and I'm excited to hear what they have to say. Meanwhile, I didn't have anything else to do at 8 o'clock in the morning but be rich and white and retired, so I'm here early. Or Don, owner of Wagner Investments, Blue Notes LLC, and part owner of the Royals, another rich and white and disconnected and out of touch person with nothing but pure apathy seeping through the bulging veins of your paper-colored skin. You age like trash when you're racist and subject others to violence. And David, you don't get a vote, but it'd be a shame if your really progressive students at UMKC Block School of Management knew you were a cop lover in 2020. I don't think they would be a huge fan of that in 2020. In 1960, maybe, but this is 2020. And Q, had I not spent the entirety of the last 6 months dragging you, I would have more to say, but I don't. And Rick, I won't even begin with you, because I don't care enough about you.
Ma'am, your time is up.
To start, but you will have to spend overtime in a chapel at the end of your life. You have blood on your hands, and while these idiots hold you on a pedestal, God does not honor injustice and murder. Anyways, I'll leave you soulless, profit-driven, avaricious, greedy, God-forsaken humans, including anyone who works in this building, with one Bible verse from the Bible detailing the life of Jesus. Jesus Christ, who was another unarmed black man murdered by authorities in the book you hellbound people claim to love so much. What does it profit a man to gain the whole world and forfeit his soul? You're really funny. Kiki.
Hey, that's it for public comments. I don't think anybody else has signed up.